going to do laundry. You are super cool. So now, when he's nicely covered like that,
he's protected.
And then he starts walking, and then the mud gets dry,
right,
and caked on the skin. He already has got a lot of ticks, which he picks when he's moving through the long grass. Mm-hmm. So when the mud is drying, it then suffocates the ticks, which will then cause irritation. Mm-hmm. Then he goes up against like a tree stumps, like that one across there.
Mm-hmm.
They can also use a old termite mound, and then they scratch.
Yeah, yeah.
So when you've got the cake mud on the skin, so when that mud is coming off the skin, it helps to dislodge all the ticks which are already on the skin. So that is the role of the mud. Sunscreen, as well as the removing of ectoparasites.
Is the mother staying next to the baby on purpose, or
to protect?
Protect them, okay.
They are very protective of their cubs.